Ayun yung malaki.
Clear blades.
You want to set those seats up?
Yeah,
have to.
like people, right? So we're just gonna have all out four here. See? Everything else, open this up to make sure you're not checking out four.
When we come in to brief, you should be prepared. We're pass this to your night crew so they can also learn this. So it's easier for me when I pitch, you know what I'm talking about.
I just got the call with her, so they're going to use it in the manifest too.
Thank you. exciting. It's a bunch of dudes.
Same spot. I'm guessing this is the same as their link up spot. So, sir, punta na kami dun, sir.
Kasi kami dyan, over.
Negative.
Lapan nyo.
Kalayo kasi natin yung patay galing. Dapat pinatukan ko na sana yung dito.
Wala ang pupunta.
Dito na sila.
Dapat tayo mag-ano siya.
Patakan din natin ng mortar, no?
Hey, wait there!
Oh my God!
No, no,
hold fire!
We are receiving contact.
Close to enemy,
on the hill?
Yep, on the hill.
Got it. Block! Reloading!
yan!
Sorry, slip.
One for yours. Up there.
Push back left.
Lay out the rounds. We're gonna spike that from the right. Okay.
Sometimes tonight I had a really long morning.
So bad in here.
I don't think there's gonna be that much forces here like what I was saying.
When you clear this, do you need the fixing forces, SBF forces?
I don't think so.
One company or two companies.
When do you plan to leave? I think they're going to start moving.
Or to Beijing, right?
Somewhere. But we can do it with fires. So like we can have our, like we can put
middle of the night. Let's say 02. Takes them 3 hours to clear here. You guys. So what I can do after this, also like B codes right here, C codes over here, and right here. So
and to fix this force during the clearing of this? Like, are you going to hire at them already when you're firing at this?
Those are best directions, so they're not sure how to hold you guys.
You're good to go back with 1-6. Pick up. Thank you. Let's go.
They start fucking opening on them, you're gonna open up.
Hey! Light this fucking tree line up, 200 meters!
200 meters!
Tree line! Hey, open the fuck up, let's go!
Dude, my shit is
not function. You guys see that berm? You guys see him right there?
Dude,
right there.
Flash.
You guys see that flash?
So let me get that to you open.
Are they dead yet?
They're coming.
Hell no, he's dead! Give some suppression, we should focus. Focus left.
Hey, pull back. Bobby, pull back.
You're not out of close, Gallery! Reloading! Pull back! Shoot.
Run.
Hey, we got contact left.
Contact left.
go back.
Reloading.
Slow it down.
There's gotta be perfect.
Flash on the top left, tree line.
Hey, muzzle flash top left, tree line.
About 500.
Are you good, Monty?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah, that was good. That was a good one.
I've had multiple conversations with her and she was just like a sponge. So
what we did more was that we had more one-on-ones in person, and I even would go over to her top space to see her log staff board.
And my staff, sir, will be part of this exercise. We did learn a lot, we had fun, especially with the whistle bomb, which we now adopted as our ringtone. The shuttle ringtone of 7 seconds will be aside from the learning, that I was appointed as a chief of army last year, first thing that came into my mind, how do I prepare the army to fight or defend?
General Palacios and Croes, thank you for this opportunity to train and work together. We got better in terms of wartime readiness. We increased our understanding of interoperability.
In terms of how do we really defend that place? Yes, I've worked with the JTF here. There's a small component of, but now we have a new role. Defend our country.